There are two ways to create a stacked bar chart. You can either select multiple measures, or depending on what you have on the columns for the matrix, you can also turn those into a measure as well. In this example, we have year on column, so we're going to come up to advanced, we're going to select column as measure, come back to the home ribbon, we're going to select all of these years here, come up to the bullet chart, and we're going to select the stacked bar chart. And there are two types of stacked bar charts available. If we select this here and come up to customize, we have the standard stack chart, which stacks the height based on the value. We can also do a 100% stacked percentage chart as well, which shows the distribution across the subtotals to grand total. If you select appearance, you'll actually have an option to choose between a few different themes, either the IBCS, which is the default, Power BI, or custom. And if you select custom, you can individually choose the colors you want here, as well as the chart width down below. You also have three scale options available, universal, bi-level, or individual. And if you select sort values, it will automatically sort the values in ascending order. You can also enable the axis, which will either show the percentage range or value range depending on the type of stack chart you're using. And last but not least, you also have the option to configure the label colors.